4-year-old boy at the center of an Amber Alert issued late last night has been found safe in Fayetteville. This is Brandis Tyrone Smith Jr. He was taken by his mother and her boyfriend from his father's apartment in Morrisville yesterday afternoon. The child's mother, Denisha Williams, and her boyfriend, John Tay Purdy, are both in custody in Fayetteville.